So tell me how you're feeling right now.
I am feeling really good. It's really good to be back in the winning circle.
Was she tougher than you expected?
She was pretty much exactly what I expected. I've watched her fights, and I knew she was going to come winging that overhand right at me. She did pretty much everything I thought she was going to do, except she didn't go for the takedowns as much as I thought.
And did the fight go as planned?
Yeah, it went about as well as I could have expected it to go. There were a few things that I wanted to do that I didn't do, but maybe next time.
What's next for you?
Staying at 145 pound division and hopefully being back to Invicta real soon.
And do you have anyone you'd like to thank sponsors on?
Smartpowders.com, Death Wish Coffee, Remove It. Oh man, I can't remember all their names. A company called Remove It and Fight Chicks.